What is up, guys, and welcome back to, well, my channel. I know it's been a while. I'm a little nasally right now, I don't know why. But I've been gone for a while, as you've probably noticed, or may not have. You may just now be seeing this video and being like, oh, there he is. But, I've been gone for a while because at work I've been picking up a lot more hours. I was working roughly 60 hours a week, and it was starting to kill me, to be honest. I mean, I liked the money. It was paying for the bills, and we needed it. And you remember that promotion I was talking about, like, back in November? I just got it. I just got promoted at work, and it actually allows me to get a day off, an extra day off every week. At least I hope so. I start my management shifts next week, making $2.50 an hour, doing what I was already doing. So it's a $2 raise, which I love. If I finish my certifications, I could get all the way up to $12 an hour. Well, at least the first two certifications. Third one, I get a big pay raise, but I was taking my certification test because of things not working out the way they were supposed to. And I passed the first two parts of the certification test, took the third part a second time, and I failed it a second time. And I failed it by 1 point, but they needed help, so they were like, okay, we need to bump them up to manager now, let's try to see what we can do, and they told me yesterday that I got it. So it's pretty awesome. But this week I actually got an extra day off, which I was super excited about. I haven't had 2 days off in a week, and well, since I stopped recording. That's pretty much the gist of it there. But I can't guarantee when I come back like this that I'll have time to record a whole bunch of videos, because I'm still pretty busy. I've been so busy lately, I haven't even had time to really clean up. As you can tell, just from looking at the apartment here, it's kind of a mess. I'm not going to show it to you in great detail because it's too embarrassing. Whew. I do not know why I'm so nasally today. But I do plan on recording videos again. I miss it a lot, and I want to go back to doing it. No, I don't. I don't promise to return. God damn. Oh. Jesus. I don't plan to continue from where I left off on any of my games, because a lot of those saves got corrupted or deleted by accident or lost. If I do go back to any of those games, I'm probably either going to start over, I'm going to do something new, or I'm probably going to play it in a modded form. Mostly because most of the games I was playing before, I've beaten in some way, or I've gotten really far in it and stopped playing it, or something to that extent. Now, crafting survival games are still my go-to. In fact, probably the only game I'm going to play right now is probably this Minecraft game I was playing. It's called Sevtech Ages. Basically, it takes Minecraft, and you've seen what Minecraft is, and it turns it into a actual system of progression, like most other crafting survival games, Nautica, Ark. You start off in the basic tools, and you work your way up, which is kind of cool. And the game literally prevents you from building even the most vanilla things in it until you progress on to the next stage. I think that would make a fun series. Now, I wish I had started recording it before I actually got into it. I'm already near the end of the second stage. And the stages are pretty damn long. Like, you can't even craft a vanilla Minecraft crafting table. The first thing most people make in Minecraft, right at the beginning. You can't. You have to beat stage one before you can even go on to it. Technically it's stage zero, but I think it's going to be a lot of fun to record. Now, I make no promises that these are going to be short, choppy episodes. Most of my episodes are probably going to be pretty long because I don't have a whole lot of time to record, nor do I have a lot of time to sit down and edit. Now I'm going to be using Bandicam for that so I can pause and play whenever I feel like it. So if I need to cut out any boring shit, I can. But that's the reason why I'm not going to upload a whole lot of episodes, because when I do record an episode and I'm not giving you any date where I'm going to be uploading. It's just not happening right now. I don't get enough views on YouTube and I don't make money from it, so I can't guarantee anything as far as uploading videos. I want to. I really wish I could. But right now my job is more important than uploading videos, because I gotta make a living. If I were able to make a living off of this, this is what I'd be doing full time. I'd be uploading at least 2 videos every day. Fully edited, nah, you know, great intro, great outro. I'd pay out the ass just for more equipment. It would be my life. I love YouTube, but I just can't afford to do that. Nor do I have the time right now. So I'm going to be doing this when I want to do it, when I have time to do it. And that doesn't mean every day off I get, I can record a video. It just means that when I have time, I'm not with my fiance or I'm not at work and I'm not like super exhausted from work, I'll sit down, record a video, and probably upload it as soon as it's done. I'm not going to be doing a whole lot of timed uploads. I just don't want there to be any pressure when it comes to uploading these videos right now. I want it to be fun. I want it to be something I enjoy. I'm not going to let it stress me out anymore. Because between work, my fiance, and doing this and trying to get it done by a specific time, I was stressing myself out. I really was. And I'm not going to do that anymore. It's not worth it. Especially since I'm not getting paid for it. But, because I was at the point where I was about to start doing it twice daily. And then they started picking up at work. And at first, I was uploading the videos that I had left. And I was just like, I don't have time to record anymore. One day off I got a week, I was resting because I was exhausted. If I get 2 days off a week, that means one day I can rest. The other day, I can spend doing this if I have time. I don't get to play games a whole lot anymore, so that's an indication for me that I can't record. It's because if I can't even sit down and play a game on my computer, that tells me there's no way I have time to even record one. So, anyway guys, I'm kind of rambling at this point, but I'm going to try to come back. I don't know how frequently, so I mean, if you don't like that, there's the unsubscribe button, click it. No one would blame you. But if you do enjoy my videos, be sure to hit the subscribe button and like this video. That's going to have to do it for this video. I'm going to go ahead and get it uploaded and probably even record Minecraft. Because I got a little time today, which I like. Anyway, guys, that's going to have to do it for me. So, see all your beautiful faces in the next video. Bye, guys.